Hello everyone, Sid77449 here, and what was that? Well, gonna be doing some Skywars. A lot of people like Techno Blade, and yeah, a lot of other people have been doing some Skywars, and I've pretty much neglected to do that, even though you can see my stats over there. It's pretty good. I've been playing for quite a while now, actually. I consider myself half decent at it, because now instead of those MLG level 10s, we can have that Slime Ball of Doom. Which I can have too. Anyway, let's get on with the video. And I'm not sure if you can tell, but I have the new computer on right now. It's running smoothly. Like a need. Yeah, it's keeping steady at 60 frames per second without that annoying fan in the background. You can see I got some AMD Radeons and a much better CPU. So let's play. Okay guys, we're here. We're just gonna be doing some Hunter. Because on this map, like, these little nids jump on your island. If you just bow spam with the right, it's a giant weird baseball kit thing. A bunch of other weird stuff that's on this ultimate version of the game. But what I do not understand is after spectating him for like 3 hours after that, he has a normal diamond sword. No enchantments, no nothing. And I was watching over the footage of him MLGing me. There's no indication he has anything else other than a sword in his arm. I mean, yeah, sure, there's stuff like MLG nitties, but not all MLG nitties can be that MLG. That could just deny the knockback. I mean, I deny the knockback. He said, I want knockback and I will get knockback. But kid, you can't verse me. Wow, that kid really thought he could beat me. He should have known who he's up against. Because I wreck all the nitties. I've never seen a Rudy nitty that could wreck a nitty as much as a nitty me. This kid had speed. This kid had speed. Kid better not, like, snowball me off like a little kid. No, okay. Get no scope! I'm freaking Techno Blade. Did I just win? Yes. Okay, that was first try. That was actually pretty easy. Wow. Totally, I love this like weird slime ball thing. Okay, well, I guess I'll be not showing you stuff. Let's do one quick solo and that'll be the end of the first episode. Recommend you check out the Nidnack channel. It's a new channel that me and Jack have started. It's a very nice one. It's a bunch of cool stuff. It's a corporation, I'm part of it, so I recommend you join. There's a lot of stuff that you can get with it. We can give you servers, subscribers, views, and a lot more. And guess what? It's all for free. The only price that you guys have to pay is pressing that little subscribe button. Not on my channel, but on the Nidnack channel. But I think you guys should also subscribe to mine if you're not already. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And stay tuned for more. This is not the first or last video. Well, it is the first, but I don't know. Of SkyWars, I will be doing more. Probably tomorrow. I'm not sure. Well, I hope you guys stay nitty, and goodbye.